My sense of a smart city is one that the citizens are safe, that the citizens are able to avail themselves of the services in an efficient manner, and that the city itself is resilient to a whole variety of different unexpected changes.
In terms of livability, the adaptiveness to technological change, so if you take these definitions together, it's about really having a city where people have a very high quality of life. The city and the county become a testbed for allowing us to try out new ideas that take advantage of our strengths in sensing, in analytics, and the capacity to actually close the loop and deploy new ideas out.
Carnegie Mellon University and the City of Pittsburgh and the county and the Port Authority have a partnership to try to bring a whole variety of these different exciting new technologies and new approaches to bear on the city, and to prove that these technologies actually do deliver value.
This partnership with the city and the county benefits not only research, but actually allows us to give students educational opportunities via experiential learning on really cool and innovative problems.
At Carnegie Mellon University, we have an initiative called Metro 21, looking at solutions for metropolitan issues that can be used in the 21st century. Metro 21 looks at the interplay between technology and policies. CMU has this unique ability to work across different discipline boundaries. So we are truly multidisciplinary, and we seamlessly work with colleagues across campus. So we think we are uniquely positioned to basically make a significant and concrete impact on how cities operate in the future. And we have also deployed this technology called Scalable Urban Traffic, in short, SURTRAC, that is actually represents one of the smartest traffic signal technologies, if not the smartest technology of this kind in the world. SURTRAC uses cameras on traffic lights, monitors traffic coming along every direction to the intersection, and then decides to switch between directions very quickly, making decisions every 2 seconds, and so that if there is a backup on one particular direction, you're able to switch to that direction with a green light very quickly, and that queue kind of dissipates very quickly. So the SURTRAC technology is something that's already been deployed across 50 traffic lights in the Pittsburgh neighborhoods of East Liberty and Shadyside. And we're looking forward to working with the city to basically extend it across multiple other tens, maybe if not hundreds of traffic lights within the city.
The cost of infrastructure is probably one of the most significant costs I think a city faces. We're going to see a transformation in the way in which infrastructure is maintained.
At the end of the day, technology is important to create really excellent services that are resilient, that are efficient, but these have to be places that people see as being fun places to live as well.